Rollo started singing this melody that kind of became the hook of Still Call You Mine. And as soon as he sung that, we were like, yeah, like, this is it. Hey, what's up, Live Nation fans? Famba here, and today I'm going to take you behind the beat on my new single, Still Call You Mine. Still Call You Mine came together from a Zoom session, and it was actually my first Zoom session. It was with these guys, Wyatt Sanders and Rollo, who are two incredibly talented songwriters. Within like 15 minutes on the call, we started writing the song, and then Rollo started singing this melody that kind of became the hook of Still Call You Mine. And as soon as he sung that, we were like, yeah, like, this is it. Usually when I'm working on music, I'm just like constantly trying different sounds and stuff just to see what might work. But in this song, it just so happened that the first things I tried worked. So this is like some basics of the session. Here's a bass. Also, this thing, these synths right here, these are my favorite parts. So lush. So my inspiration behind the track was, it was like a lighthearted take on love. I really didn't want to make a sad song, so I thought like a lighthearted vibe would be good. But it's like, yeah, a lighthearted take on unconditional love. And I'm also like a pretty happy guy, so I wanted to make my music a little bit more personal and like, you know, feel like more like my personality. That's like the basic of the inspiration. I also just wanted to make like a fun song. There you have it. That is Behind the Beat on my new single, Still Call You Mine, which is now out everywhere. So go check it out. And thank you guys so much for tuning in. I really appreciate it.